you happy with the way today went after the combine?
Yeah, it was good. It was nice to be back with a lot of the guys from this past season, all the seniors. It's cool to see them all again and just kind of catch up to see how everyone's training sessions have been going. But looking forward to these next few weeks. I know everyone had fun today. Definitely glad it's over with so you can kind of relax and just kind of let the whole process deal itself out. But it's good to get out here and have fun with the guys.
You had a chance to play with Jack for years. This is the first time he's had a chance to show people where he's at. What are your impressions of him and the journey he's taken to get back to this point?
I mean, Jack is probably one of the more mentally strong guys I know to be able to have a season-ending injury in the middle of a year and then kind of rebound and just get ready for the next season, spring, summer, and then to have it all cut short again. And to still be a part of the team and contribute the way that he did is something that you can't expect out of those guys. He's a tremendous player, friend, person, and it was great seeing him out here moving around. He looks healthy, he looks fast, and I'm very excited to see how he goes in a couple of minutes.
Are you surprised at how much he could do just 7 months after that type of injury?
No, actually I'm not. You know, we were joking around with Jack kind of towards the end of the season, like, hey, how about in the bowl game? Like, we get you on kickoff, you just run down in a straight line and just try to go hit someone. And, you know, we were just messing around, but also kind of in a serious manner. But, no, I definitely knew that Jack was a fighter, and you've seen a lot of people come back from injuries quicker because they put the effort in, the great athletes, and I think that's exactly what's happening to Jack.
Gary, there's a real comfort level, I mean, being here and kind of, you know, going up against Jack and Leon, you guys are friends, but also competing at the same time. But being back here, is there more of a comfort level here than there was at the combine?
Absolutely. You know, it's very hard to explain the type of pressure and situation that you're in at the combine. And, you know, whenever I was telling some of the guys, whenever you get up to run that 40 at the combine, it's like a dark tunnel surrounds you and there's no noise. It's literally just you in a straight line. And, you know, it's tough. You got to try to stay mentally focused. But to be back at your school that you've been at for 4.5 years and with the guys that you consider your best friends and just to be around people that you've been with for a long time, it makes this experience a lot more comfortable, and I think a lot of people have a lot more fun.